People are saying they have weapons. That's not true. They say they are protesters, and they're not. They're peaceful protectors of Mother Earth and the water.
Can remember that they swam in water first. That's true. That's why us women, especially those of us that have had children, we still feel that water within us. We still remember what it felt like to feel our babies swimming around in there. You know, and that's my prayer. That's my prayer for us all, to remember that we all come from water. Because we are water.
The water for our people connects us all, whether we're from the Arctic Ocean or South America. The connection is that water. Through the rivers. When the water evaporates from the oceans, it goes to the mountains, it comes down through the rivers to everybody around the world. With that water, it affects everything. So with the oil and the other things they put into the water, the chemicals, affects everybody worldwide. And you can have a spill over here, but it's gonna affect it 200 miles away. These big companies don't realize how connected to the earth we are. Everybody. Everybody is indigenous to this earth. Whether we are American Indian, African American, European, we're all connected. We're all connected by the sacred breath, the Cecilius, our sacred breath, and our sacred waters.
Water! Water is life!
They want to put that pipeline under the river. Well, what's going to happen when that breaks open? The river's going to get poisoned. That is going to affect millions of people along that river. And then they'll wake up. These people will wake up and realize when it's too late. We don't want it to be too late. We want to help our brothers and sisters make that stand now, here today. For all our people, our generations to come, our plants, our animals, our fish that survive. We were placed here to take care of this world and take care of it in a good way. It's time to wake people up that just sit on the couch and watch the TVs. It's time to wake them up and let them realize what these big companies and the governments are doing to our land, our people's land around the world.